สวัสดีครับสบายดีไหมครับก็ดีนะก็ดีนะก็ดีนะก็ดีนะ means good enough. Glad to hear it. Glad everything's okay. It's a universal reply when somebody tells you something. You can just say, ก็ดีนะ means okay. I heard you. Well, today, let's talk some more about money. คุณมีตังพอไหมคุณมีตังพอไหมคุณมีตังพอไหมคุณมี you have ตัง is a contraction of สตาง remember that's a Thai coin พอ is enough satisfactory my is the question particle have you got enough money คุณมีตังพอไหม you might want to answer ก็ก็ means well มีพออยู่ได้มีพออยู่ได้มีพออยู่ได้ me to have พอ enough you in this case means to live to exist die means able to can yeah I got enough to get by มีพออยู่ได้ I get by now I hope you remember that 100 satang make 1 baht okayToday, let's learn a little bit about exchanging those big bills you farangs carry around. Shall we? Listen carefully. Kolag bang yoy noy krap. Once again. Kolag bang yoy noy krap. Now, do you remember that? Ka means to ask. Lag is the word to use for exchange.Bang yoy, bang yoy. Bang yoy is a small banknote. Bang yoy, a small banknote. Note. Noy in this case means, it's a polite particle meaning please. Krup, of course, is the polite article. If you're a man, you use that. If you're a woman, you say ka. Koleg bang yoy noy, krup. Would you please exchange this 1,000 baht bill for something smaller to get smaller banknotes?More specifically, you can ask something like this. Kolag bang yisib noi. Kolag bang yisib noi. Bang yisib. That's a 20 baht note, okay? Bang yisib, a 20 baht note. So in other words, you're asking for change of 20 baht bills. You got all that? Please give me 20s, in other words. Now don't.Forget to keep track of your satang. Otherwise, you'll turn out to be a konjon. Konjon, that means a poor person in Thai. Konjon. A rich person in Thai, which is what all farangs, all Westerners are considered to be, konrue. 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 Now, do you understand this? Kun ben konrue.หรือคนจนครับคุณเป็นคนรวยหรือคนจนครับ Are you a rich person or a poor person? If you're a rich person, please continue to watch these instructional videos. If you're a poor person, get out of here. Go away, boy. You bother me.